Commissioners in one local county will get a look today at a long list of security flaws in their jail.
It's part of an audit ordered after two inmates busted out of the Osceola County Jail. Ike Cedillo is in now with what to expect.
Sion, after gang leader Michael Rigby got away back in February and Carlos Rosa escaped just a few weeks after that, the Florida Department of Corrections went to the Osceola County Jail to conduct a security audit. In a 9-page report, officials outlined the problems they found at the jail between April 5th and 8th. Security officials say there is no electronic detection or alert system around the jail. They found several storage sheds that could become hiding spots for inmates. And they say some of the fencing is simply too short and allows inmates to easily jump over it. The report goes on to say the jail staff was unsure what level of force to use on inmates during an escape attempt. The audit also found facility and vehicle keys weren't properly stored and labeled, the grass on the grounds was too high, and the perimeter lighting wasn't bright enough. In all, the security team found 40 issues at the jail. The facility has either fixed the problems already or is in the process of making those changes. Today, that report goes before the Osceola County Board of Commissioners.